Alright, so in the middle of the Deadpool boss rush, I think I might have a chance of finishing it. First one was the War Machine, then Kangaroo. That was the hard one. That's why I'm minus Dr. Doom there. Messed up, took a special 2 to the face. Ebony Maw was barely, let's see if it shows. I'll have to go in here and yell attack it for a second. Barely got it out with Captain. But I think Black Widow's gonna do good against Yellow Jacket. And put some health potions in the Ghost Rider because it's bleed immune for the Black Panther. And then throw everything in the kitchen sink at little Bishop there. And hopefully it doesn't cost a revive. One or two will be okay, but rather than trying to get better at the gameplay that I can muster up. Okay, so Sheesh Diva. Okay, so that's good for Black Widow then. And yes, I am boosted because it is a boss rush. Damn it, as soon as he was getting on there, he didn't want to throw a special 2, it was going to suck. Stay alive. So good effort, until I couldn't keep it to a special 2. Trying to save and revive. I know he's gonna be using that. That works. Only 2 fights left. Okay. I think I only have 2 revives anyway. Sharpen claws that takes away that, so hopefully. In case you're wondering, for the boost, I use the top boost. Glass. Because I had the third top. The third greater, and well, second health, but. I don't get many of them. I try to save them now on for the boss rush. This can work out my favor then, because both of these two camps do not take fire damage. Well, CTR will if you use torches pre-fight there. For pre-fight, but at least get some hits in. That was kind of sad. Oh shoot, I should have threw 1 health potion in. Good luck. Saves a revive. Alright. He does knock off the unblockable. Not so much. Team revive, just checking it out. Oh, it's a boss rush. I don't care. This way we can save a single revive, because trying to hold on to as many units as I can. Plus, I want to see who does the best. Or team begin down. Special stack through the fight. That sucks. I just stole the champ from him. Well, that was ridiculous. I don't know how long. do any major content right now, so I'm just gonna use all this. Pile of crap, you. He's finally to Assassin's Range. Assassin's Range used to mean more. Honestly, now it doesn't matter what you have. I'm gonna use the health just in case. Because he's 3%. But he's not at special 3 capacity, so. Thank goodness for that extra health potion. Man, I can't believe it sucks so bad on Bishop. That tore through the rest. Well, what's done is done. Crack this crystal open. Who's in this anyways? Do Agent Venom, Black Bolt, Classic, Blue Team, Xavier School, Classic. Doom, Electro, Ghost, Guardian, Dancing, Gwenpool, Spider-Gwen, Spider-Ham, Miles, Starkey, Night Monkey, who's the new Spider-Man, 2099? Okay, who would I hope for? More Sigs on Doom be cool. Electro for that. I think he's still off on the Trophy Champ side, kinda. Gwenpool. I guess Red Guardian and Starkey. And I guess 2099. Oh. Here we go. Not messing about. It's on the reel. Kinda like to awaken my Gwenpool. Yeah. That's what I want the most. Save a gem for the mercenaries coming up. Oh, one more spider and it would have been awesome. Son of a bitch. Oh, new champions, new champion. Arena, I guess, but one more spider would have been best candidate. Alright. So, I think we're gonna end it here because that was enough resources. But it was fun until I got to Bishop. Alright, thanks for checking out the video.